Jayla, it was very nice to meet you. Is this your first convention as well?
No.
You're an old hat at these things. How many conventions have you slogged through?
Two.
Two? When was your first one?
Last year.
You had to fact check that, huh? which one did you like better, this year's or last year's? So far. Did you like it being all fresh and new? Was that more exciting? Or now does it feel kind of like, oh yeah, I've seen this act. This act.
I like them both the same.
You like them both the same? That's very political of you. Are you from nearby? Fact check that one too. Yeah, you live nearby. Are you a professional princess?
No.
Are you? Do you work as a princess? People get good money doing that around here. Yeah, well, think about it. You want to ask a question?
My question is, today, Mark Pellegrino did a good impression of Castiel. Can you do a good impression of Lucifer?
Does anybody have any like, Lucifer dialogue?
You'll forgive me if I'm a little on edge. The last time we were together, you killed me.
The last time we were together, you stabbed me.
I'm sorry.
You want to dwell on the past? I don't.
Long time, long time coming!
Pay attention to the board.
Pay attention to me, I'm bored.
Pay attention to me, I'm bored. That's a bit of his dialogue.
Get in the cage.
So there's actually, I should tell you, there's different versions of Lucifer. Like there's my version of Lucifer, because I played Lucifer for a while. Debonair, sophisticated, kind of that was a more brainy version of Lucifer. And then there's Mark Pellegrino's version. What was that dialogue again?
Pay attention to me, I'm bored.
So this is how Mark Pellegrino does it.
Pay attention to me, I'm bored.
I mean, that's pretty perfect, wasn't it? I even got the look that he does. Like. You can't expect to be able to do that yourself right away. It's because I'm trained. I pick up on these little nuances. So that's why I'm so good.
And humble.
She's very, very impressed, I can tell. You're welcome. Thank you. Very nice to meet you. Hope to see you again next year. Oh my god, you're gonna be so tall though. I believe I even recognize you. You might be like as tall. Is that your mom behind you?
Sister.
Sister. Okay. Alright. Bye.
Awesome. That's awesome.
Bye. Alright, come on.
You know what? You're awesome.
Thanks. You too, I guess.